So hello kids, so you were learning about the people who plays an important role in our lives. So in previous class we learnt about teachers, doctors. So in today's class let us learn about the police. Okay, so what is the work of police, children? How police plays an important role in your life? Yes, let us see what is the role of police in our life. So most important duty of police is to maintain law and order. So the most important duty of the police is to maintain law and order in the society. So if any people do the crime, police will punish them. Police will arrest and put them to the jail. So they help to catch people who do not follow the law. So work of the police is to, police will catch the people who will not follow the rules and law of the society. So they also help to protect our life and property. So police will protect our life and property. So you must have seen a police post or a police station in your neighborhood. Did you see any police station in your neighborhood? Yes. So in every neighborhood you can see police station. So it is from here that the police work. So from where the police will work? Yes, police will work from the police station. Whenever we have a problem, we can call the police station for help. So whenever we are in trouble, whenever we are in problem, we can call police and police will come and protect us. So in big cities, mobile police vans patrol all the time. So mobile police vans, so like mobile dispensaries, or you have learned in previous class, mobile dispensaries. Mobile dispensaries means what? It is a van with a doctor or nurse in some with some medicines. So this van will goes around the villages to treat the sick people. So same, the mobile police vans will take around in the cities. In big cities we can find this mobile police van. Means mobile police van means van with police who will keep guarding, so who will watch by moving. So mobile police, it is a police van who will watch by moving. So in big cities we can find this mobile police van. Patrol means moving around, so they will watch by moving. Patrol means keep guarding, so watch by moving. So this mobile police van we can find in big cities. We can see help from them. So we can seek help from them when we are in trouble. We can seek for the help from the police. These vans also attend to accidents on the road. Even the police help to find people who have gone missing. So if any persons are missing, so this policeman will help us to find people who gone missing. So at traffic crossing you will find the traffic police on duty. So you'd have seen in the road, right? So at the traffic crossing, so you will find the traffic police on duty. So what is the work of traffic police? Is so traffic police will control the traffic on busy roads. So they help the traffic to move smoothly so that there are no traffic jams or accident. So this traffic police will help to move the vehicle smoothly on the road and he will control the traffic jams or he will prevent the accidents. So by controlling the traffic, so it will help for the vehicle drivers to move their vehicles smoothly and it will prevent the accidents. So we should respect the traffic police and we should listen to their signals and we should follow their instructions. So next is postal worker. So we read in earlier lesson that we can send or receive messages through the postal services. So who will help us to send the letters? As this postal workers will help us to send and receive the messages to the postal services. So main link between the post office and us is the postal worker. So who is the main link between the post office and us? It is the postal worker. It is postman or postal woman. So the postal worker collects letter from the postal box and takes them to the post office. So postal workers collect all the letters from the post box and he will take that to the post office. So in post office they will separate the letters according to the address. So separated letters will sent to the other state or other villages post office. From that post office, postal workers will take the letters and he will deliver the letters to the address. In this way, letters will reach to us. So in villages, we can find only one post office, but in big towns and cities, we can find many postal workers and many post office. So each postal workers will deliver in the fixed areas in towns and cities. It will never stop them. This letter should reach us on time, right? So whether if it is cold, whether if it is hot or rain, nothing will stop them from working. So the next time when you meet the postal workers, please greet them or him with a smile. Okay. So because they will deliver our letters, even postcards, even the money orders also, right? Yes. So now can you think of any other people who help you in your daily life other than those mentioned in the lesson? Yes. So think of any other people who will help in our daily life other than in the textbook. So I hope all have understood. Thank you. Have a great day.